I mean, if I wanted to, I could pretty much just jab her because Holly Holm has a huge reach advantage over everyone in this game. I could just jab the fuck out of her and probably knock her out in 2 minutes, but that ain't fun, man. That ain't fun.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup.
But Tanner versus Holly Holm.
The preacher's daughter, Holm. Our tale of the tape.
Why does everyone in the UFC have cornrows in this game?
Holly Holm.
Or something like cornrows. Jesus. Alright. Stick to the game plan here. He was the highest ranked opponent I could fight.
Becoming the ultimate fighter. An experience that she says is life changing. And tonight, she wants to make yet another statement.
Don't make me punch you. It hurts. Shit. Let's end the fight quick.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
She works her way into side control.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Standing up.
Looking to close the distance.
Shit. 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 Let's break. No, 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 no.
Joe, that's a great knee from the clinch by Fast.
Oh, you're a bitch.
Home with the good leg kick. Big kick just missed.
Do some leg kicks here.
Just over three now. Nice jab by Fast. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Joe, you can hear in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to go.
Yeah, realistic. Elbows.
She's out.
I was trying to elbow. I think I broke my hand. Oh man, the hand was like kind of fucked up before. Now it's like falling off. But she doesn't feel anything because it's all adrenaline. Oh my god.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. Let's look at
that was crazy. Just like, oh, my hand hurts a lot now. Holy fuck. No performance of the night? What the fuck? Yeah, give me those EPs. Those evolution points, boy. Alrighty, let's see who I fight next. Well, she's the highest ranked. Continue your training. Popularity gain. Get my movement up to par again. Oh, another hand injury or something like that. Oh man, that's stupid. Alright, a minor hand injury. I can still punch with that, just not a whole bunch. We're gonna save up those evolution points, even though we could be using them. And we're gonna go straight to the fight. And buried on the undercards again is Holly Holm. Well, that's alright. I'll be champion one day. Again, cornrows. Everyone in the UFC has cornrows. Like, I'm just skipping the intro. She's gonna get killed. Dutch gloves, let's make it official. Uppercuts all day.
Joe, for this fight, she has really worked on her stand-up. She's worked her striking skills. She's been very diligent with her footwork, with her hand speed. I think she'd like to display those skills here tonight.
They're going after it quick here. Just missed with a huge kick.
Just use my reach. Use my reach. I should really upgrade my jab, though. Joe, that should be the first thing I upgrade.
Setting up effective combinations.
Right hand. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Boom, right on the button. Looking for a body shot. Nice, nice kick.
I hate fighting on this side too.
Just misses with the left. Good straight to the body. Big roundhouse kick.
She's pretty evasive.
Right hand connects.
Oh, she tagged me.
Back to over under control.
Oh, shit.
Battle for position.
Break.
Here. Nice jab.
Great exchanges.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Trying to go to the body.
Change all right. All right. I see you.
Home with some solid kicks. Just over two remain. Nice shot.
Gotta watch the stamina again.
Big roundhouse kick. Straight punch. Solid straight.
Ugh.
Just missed with the right hand.
There's a nice straight left.
There's a good jab. Roundhouse kick. Great utilization of the jab.
All right. She's pretty game. Like a jump up 10 spots in the rankings. So definitely probably the biggest test of my career right here.
Switches back again to southpaw.
Connected there.
Evil Way gets nailed by that head kick.
Oh, I tagged her. Oh, look at that sprawl.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
Let's get the mount here. Let's posture up. Let's finish this fight.
The cut on her face is getting worse. Beautiful knockout for the KO.
Holy!
Oh! Round was ended.
With the OP ground and pound. Yeah.
Once again, here's our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Who does it get from another angle?
Look at that blood. Oh my god. Like, gooped out of her eye.
Check out this angle here.
It's like, oh. Boom. Oh man, that's good. That's beautiful.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
I'm loving that blood. Seriously. It's like her eye came out for a second and like all the blood from her brain just gushed out. That was beautiful. Alright, gonna upgrade that jab. That's like number one. Yeah, it takes up for Harambe. Let's go. I should customize her fight gear and put hashtag dicks out. I wish you could do that. Alright, time to fight the best person in the fucking rankings. Yeah, whatever. Sure. Fighting game. Better boost. Okay. I think it's my fighter. Yeah. Moves. Jab. Jab. We'll go with the level 3 jab for now. And buy a perk. Perks are fucking pretty deadly, actually. Okay, that sounds really good. No, that's good. Okay. Alright, time to do some training now. Might just sim this again. Actually, probably do some clinching. Some takedown defense. Let's do medium.
Let's focus on takedown defense today.
Yeah, bring it. You can't take down shit, bitch. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. You can't take down fucking anything. You suck. Yeah, I did. I did hear that. I fucking love that. Bardockle Bomb and a whole bunch of fucking meme addicts completely called him out. They're like, please, please, shut up about Harambe. We didn't want to kill him. And I was like, oh shit. Can't wait to see what happens next. Wait, 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 what? I did everything I...
Takedown defense is the name of the game. There we go.
How am I not... Oh, okay, I got score there. I just got a break, and...
That's it.
There, I'm getting score. Take me down. Jesus. Okay.
We definitely need to work on your
what the fuck? Sim training. Okay, some leg damage. That's great. Bantu doesn't compare to Harambe, everyone knows that. There is no Dixo for Bantu. Bantu's fucking long dead. Harambe, he's still on everyone's heart. Hey. There's no gorilla that can ever compare to fucking Harambe. I don't wanna hear that. Alright, it says my connection's lagging. That's great. Alright, I got 87 stand up. I think that's a pretty good improvement. I think this is gonna be a pretty good fight. Should be a lot easier to win than the last fight, at least. Bulletproof, but not jab-proof. Harambe memes have been going for like 2 months now. They're fucking awesome. Way better than SpongeGar. SpongeGar died out in like 2 weeks, though. Actually, I miss SpongeGar. SpongeGar was fucking saucy as shit.
That punch was blocked, and there's a nice straight by Holm.
Looking for an angle.
I gotta watch my stamina, holy shit. Oh! 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 No! Whoa! That's supposed to happen, what the fuck? Okay, I'm getting this tie clinch. Oh, what am I doing? My stamina's like on empty here. Here's my movement. Let's go. Nope. Oh, and I even went and started defending takedowns in my training camp, and I can't defend takedowns in an actual fight. Makes sense. Let's go. Let's get this body lock. I have no stamina. Let's do this. Thick? What? Maybe. Maybe he ate a little much, but I don't know if he was thick. I'm low-key not checking out Harambe. Like, no one should be checking him out. He's a gorilla. What am I doing? I'm going from back-sitting back to half-guard. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, Jesus. Okay, you know what? Let's go for the armbar. Nope, it's not happening either. Oh, I might lose this. This is embarrassing. I suck. Let's go triangle choke. Oh! Whoa! 30 seconds now. I can switch the armbar maybe. Yep. Oh, and that's all she wrote. That fucking armbar for the win.
Round's about to end. Sunk in that submission and got the victory.
Well, that's not how I imagined it, but. Got the job done.
Time now for our fight replay. Bruce Buffer has the.
I wonder if Amanda Nunes is still the champion, right behind Harambe, who's the champion of every weight class, as he should be. Okay. Maybe I should just improve my jiu-jitsu too. Maybe like a Nate Diaz type fighter. Oh yeah, I don't think Nunes is ever gonna lose the belt. I don't even know if there's fighting. They're fighting. Oh yeah, Harambe revenge or whatever, right? Oh, I saw that. That was pretty fucking funny. Well, what has to happen is that Arthur meme has to die out, and a few more memes have to die out, and Harambe has to come back with a new wave of Harambe memes. But they can do like a John Cena Harambe meme, where it's like, you know, they start playing the John Cena song, and then midway through it's just like Harambe, and they show a picture of Harambe and stop playing the music, and it's just, yeah, I don't know where I'm going with that, but it'd probably be, if someone did it right, it'd be pretty funny. Well, I don't want to fight either of these guys, because they're going to spam takedowns, so let's fight Destiny Dehaney, or whatever the fuck her name is. Okay, so, my stand-up's pretty solid. Let's do Crown Game. Submission offense. Medium.
Today, let's focus on completing submissions.
Yeah, go for that omoplata.
That's all right. Keep going.
Oh, I'm bad. Let's go for the triangle choke. I agree. I think it'd be a close fight. I think Harambe would definitely own the stand-up, but... Well, I don't know if Harambe knows what jiu-jitsu is, so there's that. Oh, that's perfect. Got an A on that. The pre-fight build-up would be the best part, though, for sure. There'd be a lot of trash talk. Oh my god, the injuries. Oh my goodness. It's too much, man. Let's try and get some more moves. Let's get some kicks going here. Lead leg kick. Yeah, I don't know. I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. Okay, lead crane kick, jumping crane kick. Those both look pretty. I'll do the jumping crane kick. Thing looks saucy. And oh yeah, definitely. We'll leave it at that for now. Everyone wanted Nate Diaz to win. I thought Nate Diaz was going to win too. And when I scored the fight, I thought Nate Diaz won the fight. But he didn't win. And I can also see the fight going to McGregor. But just life, man. Nate Diaz thinks that he's 2-0. And a lot of people still think he won the second fight, which is fair. It was a pretty epic fight. But I mean, I can definitely see the fight going either way, and I can definitely see it for McGregor as well as Diaz. But I don't think they're ever going to fight again, so it doesn't really matter. Well, I think McGregor's fighting Alvarez next, and if he fights Alvarez next, I think it's going to be, well, fight of the year, I think. But I think Alvarez will beat him. Alvarez is a beast. No one does that to RDA, knock him out like that. Oh, cornrows. More cornrows. I don't care if you're ranked 50th or 20th or number one. Everyone has cornrows. And everyone walks out to the same song. The Giant. Ready to fight. Holly Hall. Ready. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3-5. Oh, okay. White trunks for Hall. Black trunks for the Giant. She's already red. Damn. Try out my new kick. Wrong. That wasn't it. There's the kick. Oh man, she's getting picked apart by the new. Oh! She's out! Beautiful KO for the victory. Oh man. That's what I'm talking about. No more of this fucking long, drawn out, how I have to get a submission from the bottom bullshit. Straight to the knockout. Fuck you, how are you ranked 20th? 43 was giving me harder fucking problems than you. You didn't even last 2 minutes, I don't think. Jesus. Yeah, you should be shaking your head. That was a fucking god-awful performance. Oh, Bisping beat Weidman. That's fucking pretty gnarly. Alrighty. That's awesome. I should get a top 20 opponent now. Soon I'll be in the top 10. And soon this will be on YouTube. Anyone who's watching can go subscribe to my channel, Harambe Heaven. You just search Harambe Heaven into the search bar and scroll down until you see a beautiful picture of Harambe. I'm a new channel, but I'm going to be posting a lot of content coming up. Alright, let's see how high my ranking is now. Well, they're all main card fights. She's 20th. Bokanji. That's my old gamer tag. Is there something you're not telling me, Nate Warrior? What the fuck? Stand-up training. I'll just do jiu-jitsu again. No way. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. I guess everyone on my friends list knows that I can stream, I guess. That makes sense. Oh, man. That's fucking hilarious. How you doing? Still playing Gears a little bit, or are you playing, like, COD still? Submission up to par, no injuries, we're going straight to the fight. Johnson versus Chico Camus, that's like the fucking worst fight since Johnson and, not Cejudo, but, Soto. No, not Soto either. Can't even remember his name. What was his name? Cariasso. Chris Cariasso, the fucking can that they ranked like 15th, and they're like, yep, Chris, you have definitely earned a title shot against the pound for pound greatest guy on the planet. I'm ranked 23rd, not bad. Huge improvement. I've only fought 5 times in the UFC. Then I remembered it was Bokanji Imama. Oh, she's already hurt. Oh, I don't want to get right in the pocket here. Hold on. Oh man, well, this is why I trained all this jiu-jitsu. Maybe I can put it to good use here. Full guard now. Yeah, straight to the T-choke here. Oh! Okay. Oh fuck, this is gonna be a bad fight. Oh, I think I can get up off this though. Yeah. What?! Crazy! Wait, what the fuck?! Just get up. No, just get up. There we go. All you gotta do, Holly, is stand up. Just stand the fuck up.
Swing and a miss. Doubled up the jab. They are exchanging here, Mike. Her nose is cut.
Oh, I tagged her. But my stamina is low as shit. Alright, here we go. Let's turn this off. Oh, she parried it. Is her background Muay Thai? Shit. Whatever. Maybe I'll just take her down. Oh, this is a bad fight for me. Okay. People on DraftKings picking Holly Holm be like, what the fuck? Getting picked apart in the first. Oh, I just narrowly avoided that. Alright, we can get this still. Or okay, maybe not. This is a fucking... This is not good. Just stand up. 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 Oh, it connected a little bit. Just stand up. Just stand up. Oh, yeah, stuff that one. You suck. You suck, Smith. Yeah. Can't wait to get my top 20 ranking. Let's do this. Yeah. Okay, I think she won that round. Yeah, that's right. She got a knockdown. No way I won that round. Alright, I gotta fight this like I'm. Ooh! Holy fuck, what am I doing? Oh my god. Don't throw a punch. Okay. Oh yeah, that landed. Oh, I hurt her. Come on. What? Okay, okay. I can survive this too. No big deal. Stamina's fucking taking a beating here. That left hand had holy fuck. All over it. Front kick to the face. There's a nice left hand. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. It's a pretty good fight. Pretty good fight so far. She's fucking, I think she's knocked me down at least two times now. Gotta use my jab. Get backside. Let's get top mount. Let's get half guard. Let's get top mount. Let's just posture up. I don't care what's posture up still. Let's get this fucking finish. Okay. I think I won that round. I at least stole it with that last 30 seconds or a minute. We'll see. Maybe. Oh man, are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? I might have more stamina than she does. I'm trying it. I think I can get it. Oh yeah! No! Why, God, why? Are you fucking kidding me? I was so close to getting that fucking submission. Oh, it's over, man. She goes for a sub now, or? Come on, just get up. Yes. Oh. Holy fuck, tee off in the legs, hey? I need better hand technique. Can't just go for uppercuts and jabs. Go for this body lock, get this takedown. What the fuck?
Full mount, not good. Holm gets back up again. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Takedown. Beautiful double leg.
I'm going for this triangle. I can get it. You gotta believe that you can get this triangle choke. That's all, Holly. You just gotta believe. You just gotta believe! You just gotta believe in the fire! Oh man, I was probably gonna lose that fight too.
Excellent job in setting up the armbar and getting the tap. Once again, here's our fight replay. And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen.
And the performance of the night to boot. Well deserved. You got 100,000 fans. Congratulations.